all gonna end up unemployed riding around in this pile of junk.
You're welcome to walk the 16 mile.
Or sit in the back of the bus. Like
you have identification on them?
NASA, sir.
NASA? I had no idea they hired.
There are quite a few women working in the space program.
Least I can do is give y'all an escort.
Three Negro women are chasing a white police officer down the highway in 1961. That is a God-ordained miracle.
In 14 days, astronauts will be here for training. And we're shooting a human into space, and it's never been done before.
With the launch of the Russian spy satellite, the president is demanding an immediate response. Running from the
man. Space test group needs a computer.
Catherine's the gal for that. She can handle any numbers you put in front of her.
This is about inventing the math, because without it, we're not going anywhere.
Yes, sir.
That's John Glenn.
What do you guys do for NASA?
Calculate your launch and landing site. How could you be ogling these white men?
It's equal rights. I have the right to see fine in every color. Oh, left,
left, found it. If you were a white male, would you wish to be an engineer?
I wouldn't have to. I'd already be one.
Yes, it's an uphill battle.
Get it, girl.
But yes, who else is playing?
I don't know if I can keep up in that room.
Just make that pencil move as fast as your mind does.
You've been gone for 300 hours.
Felt like it to me, too.
Colonel Glenn launches in a few weeks. We don't have the math figured out yet.
There's no protocol for women attending.
There's no protocol for a man circling the Earth either, sir.
Every time we have a chance to get ahead, they move the finish line.
I need to be in that room hearing what you hear.
Within these walls, who makes the rules?
You, sir, you are the boss. You just have to act like one, sir.
We have liftoff.
We all get there together, we don't get there at all.
In the fight of our lives, people.
My gals are ready. We can do the work.
More than 50 million Americans watching.
I got a warning light.
Go find Catherine.
Colonel Glenn.
There's a real fireball outside. It's getting a little hot in here.